One cold winter morning, a rich man was driving in his fancy car when he saw a homeless man sleeping outside in the cold. He stopped his car immediately and walked towards the homeless man. He gave him some cash and his designer jacket for warmth. He also gave him his business card and asked him to come looking for him whenever he needed help. The rich man walked back to his car with tears in his eyes and he said, "Lord, I know my life is not perfect, but I thank you for all that you've given me. I thank you for this fancy car. I thank you for a roof over my head and food on my table. I'm sorry if I've ever been ungrateful." The homeless man went to buy some food with some of the money the rich man gave him. And as he was eating, he saw a crippled man sitting by the side of the street begging for food. He was touched and he gave him half of what he was eating, and he also gave him some of the cash. He said to himself, "Lord, I know that I don't have much. I don't have a place to sleep and I don't have money, but I thank you for these legs to walk. I can't imagine how badly this crippled man is suffering. I pray that you make a way for him." The crippled man was happily chowing down the food he got when he heard some commotion. He lifted his head and saw people crying, carrying a coffin heading towards the cemetery. He shook his head and said, "Lord, I know I can't walk. Lord, I know I don't have money. Lord, I know I don't have a place to stay. But at least I'm alive. I thank you for giving me life. And I know I won't sit here by the side of the street and be a beggar forever. I know you have great plans for me, plans to give me hope in the future. But even if my circumstances don't change, I'll forever thank you. I'll forever praise you because you've given me life, and that is enough." Dear friends, this life is hard. No matter who you are, no matter how successful or rich you are, you always have something to complain about. You always lack something. But whether poor or rich, if you take a very good look at your life, you realize that you have a lot to be grateful for. You realize that you have a lot going on for you. You may look at your life and think you have a long way to go to achieve your dreams, your hopes, and aspirations. But if you look back, you realize how far you've come, the progress you've made, and the lessons you've learned. You may not be where you want to be, but at least you are not where you used to be. I want you to focus on where you want to be, but never forget where you used to be. So be grateful for what you have and where you are right now. Because he who is grateful for the little he has will be trusted with more. And no matter what you have right now, I want you to learn to give, because there's more blessing in giving than receiving. We make a living by what we receive, but we make a life by what we give. So give, and it shall be given unto you. Good measure, pressed down, shaken together, running over, will be poured into your lap. Shalom.
If you like this video, please share it with your friends. And let's make this world a better place. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Click see first so that you don't miss a beat. Stay blessed.